So, hi there everyone, welcome back to another episode of my Captain of Industry Update 2 series. My name's Leon, I'm the one looking after you. And yes, we are progressing on. We're literally starting moving off where we left off in the last episode. But as you can see here, we're about to break through to iron and it moved. We need to get iron because something we're short of at the moment. Can I get any more? Get one more. I'm sorry. Oh, you're good. You can assign the chute to it. I'm actually going to turn that one off. That one. To B, but to C. I want to see a mixed load. I don't think it'll be long because we're starting to see the iron. There we go. Right, he's got a mixed load. I think he'll end up with a mixed load as well. There we go, so this sorts it out. There we go. He'll pick up soil. He's picking up iron. Right, so we got that one done. I like this. This to me is a sensible idea, because what we can do is we'll have a storage unit here. For iron. And then that will loop into there directly. Of course, they're going to pick up the soil and they're going to take it and dump it over here. There you go, we're now approaching on this more of the. We've not far off got enough iron to start processing it. That's cool, I like that. That'll then get us back into the material business again. Right. Let's have a look. How's our gold digging going? It's about not, that's looking promising there, but where's all our vehicles gone? I bet he's gone for fuel. That's the queue. That's because that'll stop diggers going for a wander. We will do this one. That went up in priority. There we go, completed the whole pile. So we've got that, that's the Beacon one, diesel, stockpile diesel. Storage. Yeah, I don't really want to do this one at the moment because I want to move it. Well, I want to move a lot of this lot. Actually, why am I doing that? Because I want that one. What did I just set that one to? No, it wasn't that one. That one. Leave you on priority 10. Oh, there's another one. Hang on. There it is. This is just, this to me is just such a great idea. There we go, so we've done that one, and we've done vehicle parts. Now, you're asking us about the brickworks. Probably going to build it up here. Actually, there's something I wanted to look at, and that should be here. So look, these pipes have now gone black because over time it shows that they're carrying oil into here. These ones, of course, gone yellow because it's carrying diesel, and these ones have gone brown because they're carrying waste. Do you know exactly what your lines are carrying now? Look, what's in storage? I like this new systems. Really, really do like. You are ready, so you're going over here. Still not getting loads of iron. There we go, there's another truck going to be on his way soon. Back on again. Actually, that was a truck of iron going straight to the plant, which is good. you'll be in transported round. I said, you can tell now, as I said, the instant thing, you can tell by the colours of stuff. It's just brilliant. What I'm curious about here . I'm going to enable all of those. We have this bit, kind of. I wanted to clear this bit first, because this is where we get into full. That's what these vehicles can be used for once. We've now got too much potatoes. That's fine. How are we doing over here? It's a case of we're just trying to work out what bits we want and how we want to do it. I see if they've got a mix, end up with a mix load of rock and thing, it will take it to that plant. All that's lacking. Let's bring in some coal. There. That's what we wanted. So this is cool because we don't have to dig down until we absolutely need to. All your vehicles. Mm-hmm. on the way back. Right, we've now made bricks. Which is about time, because this is not far off done. Once a copper mine. So actually, I am actually going to build storage there. And one there for now. That one will be for iron. How are we doing with vehicle production? Add two more. So that'll take Romy out to 30 vehicles. It's all, I mean, it's the same as it's happening. That's good. It's in the smoke effect when things slide. How are we doing? You've still got a long kind of a long way to go. But it's this bit is crucial for our expansion overall. I think we're going to have to build more vehicles to start mining this. I think the coal mine's more important to us than copper at the moment. That means we can stop this side of things and concentrate on wood for this side of things. At the moment, we're not producing enough excess iron to get any into storage. But we did do rubber. We need to go up here for that. More refugees arriving. I'll give you a priority of 4, like a lot of the production plants we're making. You can see here the pipe, look, you can see it going yellow. That's right, we're now starting to store some iron. Operation. What we'll do is, actually, once we get this bit cleared a bit, we'll move a lot of this over. Because I don't think we've got. Yeah, see, look, there's not much actually up here. Water there, so I think what we'll do is we'll get it to clear a section here and make a factory there. And then start moving some of this stuff around. Got that one done. more rain. Cobblestone, stone. Gives them metal surfaces. I was just trying to see if there's any other surfaces. Old surface. Reinforced. As I say, you can forget when you play this, you forget how big the research tree is. The thing is, like, research transport lifts. That's Q, add that Q. Could justify putting another research station in. The one I do want. Don't see. The other's one they get better deconstruction. See it. Maybe they've just removed that. I think we're going to need another one of these because it's not producing enough. And then I think we need more iron production. I could put it like that. Probably put it there. Production. More trucks rolling out. I said this is going to move soon anyway. go there. There's one. Here comes the other one. That's what I like about the copy thing, is it just literally copies all the settings and everything over. The next thing we need to build is I'm gonna put this here. No, I'm gonna put it there. These ones are outside. Get rid of those. Get our iron production, that gets our iron production up. Once we get that coal sorted out, so the reason to do this is because it just gives a bit more space along this edge. I need to put another assembly. I don't think we need any more workers for a while, so we'll turn this off. Has this been emptied at all? Slowly. This will disappear soon. Yes, he'd sort out the right tree harvest. There's no trees. I'm gonna do that section. That section will take those ones in as well. That then clears, kind of, we're starting to get a path up this way. Got construction two. We need to up with the electronics production as well. You've got, there's enough. Yeah, coal's got to be the priority. Not that one. Call again. But yeah, our priorities are shifting towards coal, and yeah, it's in this, we've doubled up and all sorts of bits and pieces going on. Busy little place. You're needing wood. Not really. That's all we can keep doing, is getting bits and pieces sorted. But yeah, we've got little production areas happening, all sorts of bits and pieces. And yeah, as I said, our priority is going to turn towards coal next, which is why we're waiting for the next lot of diggers. This area here. Again, we'll go in flat, see what we end up with. If you're enjoying it and want to see more, please do hit that like button, subscribe to the channel with the notification bell, and I will see you all next time.